Good morning, students. So today we are going to do the book exercises of the poem number 2, Wind. Okay, I hope everybody has done summary. If you have not done, then do it, and that you have to post in WhatsApp group by Monday. Okay, Monday at 10 o'clock I will see that how many of you have how many you have written. All right, so let's start book exercises. So thinking about the poem, Part 1. So question number 1 is, what are the things the wind does in the first stanza? What are the things the wind does in the first stanza? This is your question number 1. We have to write about stanza 1. Okay, so the wind, its answer I am writing, the wind in the first stanza, in the first stanza of the poem, in the first stanza of the poem, breaks the shutters, breaks the shutters of the windows, of the windows, throws down all the poets, throws down all the poets' books from the shelf. As a result, the pages of the books of the books are torn. Moreover, the wind has brought the rain again. Okay, now question number 2. Have you ever seen anybody winnowing grain at home or in a paddy field? Have you ever seen anybody? Have you ever seen anybody winnowing winnowing grain at home or in a paddy field? What is the word in your language? For winnowing. Okay, what do people use for winnowing. Use for winnowing. Give the words in your language if you know them. Okay, so this is the question. No answer I'm going to write. Of course, I have seen many farmers winnowing grain in the field, in the paddy field, paddy field in my village. Okay, full stop. Winnowing in my language, winnowing in my language is called osna. Okay, osana, full stop. The farmers throw the grain. The farmers throw the grain on a solid base, and the blowing of the wind separates the chaff from the grain. Okay, so this is answer number 2. You can see answer number 1. Okay, and this is answer number 2. All right, now I'm going to do answer number 4. So the question, first of all, I will write. What does the poet say the wind god winnows? What does the poet say the wind god winnows? Question mark. Answer. The poet says that the mighty wind god crumbles and crushes the houses, doors and rafters, full stop. Besides it, the wind does not spare the weak bodies, both lives and hearts. Full stop. This is how the wind got Vinu's and crushes Vinu's and crushes whatever it can. All right, so this is answer number 3, you can see. Now question number 4, what should we do to make friends with the wind? Question mark. Its answer: according to the poet, we should be as strong as the wind. As the wind itself. Okay. If we want to make, if we want to make friends with the wind, okay, full stop. We can look upon the wind as a friend, when we make strong and sturdy homes. Okay, so this is question answer number 4.